this is Kapil Chaudhary. Today I'm going to do calculation of volume of oil where the UTI gauge or conventional gauges which are measure perpendicular to the liquid are used. So it may be a sounding tape, it may be a sonic tape, it may be a UTI gauge. There is a little bit of extra calculation that is done in respect of these gauges, because these gauges do not measure the sounding or alleged perpendicular to the deck. So the first correction that we do, whether we are looking at the tank in fore and aft view or in the side elevation, is what we call a gauge correction. Actually, it is a secant correction that we apply, right? Because these gauges which run perpendicular to the liquid actually give the minimum distance, because perpendicular distance is minimum. So from the top of alleged port, what we get is the minimum distance from the liquid level. But minimum distance is not a distance that is perpendicular to the deck. A distance or the alleged that is perpendicular to the deck, right, is slightly more than the perpendicular distance. And the two sides, that is the perpendicular side and hypotenuse, there is a relationship of cosine and secant. From the minimum distance, if you want to go to bigger distance, we multiply by secant, and from the bigger distance, if we want perpendicular distance, we should multiply by cosine of the angle. This is the philosophy generally we'll follow. So let us look at a numerical. Say length of the vessel is 220 meters. The breadth is not required. The trim is a 4 meter. Now there is a tank whose length is 28 meters. The breadth is 22 meters. The depth is 16 meters. And if you talk about the alleged port, alleged port is located 4 meters to port of center line, 3 meters forward of bulkhead, and 1.5 meters above the tank top. Let us say the measurement temperature is 27 degrees centigrade. Measurement temperature is 27 degrees centigrade, and the alleged that is obtained is 2.8 meters. 2.8 meters is the alleged that is obtained. Now, that is the description of alleged port and the tank, right? And let us see if we need any other information. Okay. Now, let us say that the alleged port, let us say that the list is 1 degree to starboard. This is what is the question, and we are going to do this question in a way that we don't have to remember any formula. That means what we draw, we write, we derive from there and write down the equations. Let us say we are looking in the fore and aft view. This is port side, this is starboard side. The list is 1 degree to starboard. That means there is more liquid on the starboard side. This is the center line, and the alleged port is 4 meters to the port of center line. So I make the alleged port here. And this is how the conventional sounding, that means UTI gauge, the conventional sounding rod or UTI gauge or sonic tape will run perpendicular to the liquid. Now, if we want an alleged that is perpendicular to the deck, you can see in this triangle, the angle that is made over here in this right angle triangle, the angle that is made is the list angle, and this is the perpendicular side. So this is the hypotenuse size. What is the relationship between the adjacent sides? Right? The adjacent side and the hypotenuse, the relationship is either of cosine or secant. I tell the students that cosine is a reducing factor and secant is increasing factor. You should play with the drawing. You should enjoy the drawing, right? And therefore, I know that if this is observed allays, right? This must be observed allays into secant of list, right? So U0 secant of list. Now, U0 secant of list is a quantity that is more than U0 because secant is increasing factor, right? So that means U0 upon cosine of list. Now, what should we call it? What is it? This is observed allays corrected for gaze in fore and aft view. U0 sec list is observed allays corrected for gaze in fore and aft view. In fore and aft view, I can see that the liquid is inclined like this. Okay. Now in the side view, that is a side elevation, if I want to draw the tank, it would look like this. This is forward side, this is aft side. And because the vessel is trimmed by aft, there is more liquid on the aft compared to forward. So liquid level is like this. And there is this allay port forward of the aft bulkhead. Like we've seen that the allay port is 3 meters forward of the aft bulkhead. Now the length of the tank is 28 meters. We want the allays over here and we want an allays in a direction that is perpendicular to the deck. Now, how does the sonic tape go? The sonic tape goes perpendicular to the liquid and we want a dimension that is perpendicular to the deck. Well, please understand that this liquid is not only trimmed by stern, this liquid not only is tilted about stern, this is also tilted in transverse direction. So we have to understand that this level, if you can see this level, it is not only tilted like this, it is tilted sideways also, transversely also. We need to do the correction of gaze in fore and aft view also and in a side view also. So what I write here, I've already written over here the original allays plus correction of the gaze in the fore and aft view. Now what I will write here is the gaze correction for the trim of the vessel, because the vessel is trimmed like this, and I would like to write it as U0 secant of trim angle minus U0. And what is this? This is the gauge correction for trim. So once again, this is observed allays corrected for the gauge for list. And this one is just the correction part, not the original allays. This is just the correction part. That's why I have written U0 sec trim angle, which is a quantity more than U0. So I must subtract U0. So this is just the correction part. So the question here is, what is trim angle? Trim angle is tan of trim angle is equal to trim upon LBP, right? So this is tan of trim angle. To get the trim angle, what I do is 4 divided by 2 to 0 equal to, and shift tan gives me 1.042 degrees is equal to trim angle. Okay, so 1.042 degrees is the trim angle, and I want U0 sec trim angle minus U0. So that is U0, what is the observed allays? 2.8 divided by cosine of 1.042 degrees, 0.00046 46 meters. And look at this U0 sec list. List is 1 degree. So 2.8 divided by cos of 1 degree gives me 2.80043. This is 2.80043. You may take about 5 digits of decimal. Otherwise, the operation that you have done of multiplying by secant of a small angle will not show up. If you just take about 2 digits of decimal, 2.80 is like original list. The examiner must know that you have done the secant correction. Secant correction for the list, secant correction for the trim must be done before we proceed. Now, this is the allege that is corrected for secant correction for list. And this is just the correction, not the original allege, just the correction for the trim, and that is 0.00046 meters. Now, other corrections are usual. Now that we have got this allege, we want this allege. You can see that we have done in the previous lecture. You can see that the correction that is done, that is negative correction, and that is from the usual notation, it is extant list. And negative correction, so the list correction is 4 tan 1 degree. So tan 1 degree equal to into 4 gives me 0.06982. So this is the correction for the list. Now correction for the trim. We have discussed this kind of correction also in my last lecture. Over here it is 3 meters, that is y equal to 3, and this distance is L by 2 minus y. Length is 28, L by 2 is 14, 14 minus 3 is 11 meters. Now this is the right angle triangle, and I've told you the relationship between the perpendicular side from the bigger side. If I want smaller side, I multiply this by trim and divide by LBP. So let us look at the correction. Correction is 11 into 4 equal to divide by 220 equal to 0.2. The correction is just 0.2. Now this 0.2 correction has to be added, right? So trim correction is equal to 0.2. So we have to add all these things which are put in the rectangle, and that will give you the corrected allege at the center line and mid tank. So let's add everything. 2.80043 plus 0.00046. plus 0.2 equal to minus 0.06982 gives me 2.93107. 2.93107 meters is the true allege. The true allege is 2.93107. Now total height from the allege port is the depth of the tank 16 meters plus 1.5, 17.5. So this I'm going to subtract from 17.5. That gives me 14.56893. Gives me 14.56893. This is the corrected sounding. Now this corrected sounding multiplied by length into breadth will give me the volume. So this multiplied by 28 into 22 gives me the volume. Volume is 8974.461. 8974.461 meter cube. So that is the volume, 8974.461 47 or 461 meter cube. So this is how we find out the volume of the oil. So my suggestion to the students is do not try to mug up a ready-made formula, because you don't know what all things it contains. Please draw the diagram. Please understand the logic. We need to do the gauge correction for both the tilting, the sideways tilting and fore and aft tilting. And that's why I'm doing secant correction for both the views, right? Once again, the gauge correction for list plus the allege, original allege. So original allege corrected for the gauge correction of list. Now this one is not including the original allege. This one is just the allege correction for trim. Thereafter, this is the list correction. You can see for the list correction, I need to subtract. And here is the trim correction. For the trim correction, you know, I'm supposed to add, because the trim is by stern. Look at the diagram. These diagrams are very important to be drawn. So that was finding out the volume of oil for a situation where the gauge that is used measures perpendicular to the liquid. Thank you.